Hey guys, I hope you guys are doing well. So I want to show you some of the people, Mexican people who normally work here. They are contractors. These people, they are doing construction work. So they normally come here. There's a Home Depot. Basically, what they do is construction. Our water in this street, they are doing construction. So whenever one has a job, they just come here. Alafu kitoka Home Depot, unawapitia, unakuja unafanya job kwako. I don't know how much they charge per minute, or per hour, but they do good work. That's what I know. Most of them are Spanish people, Spanish speaking people, and they're very good in terms of the work they do. So piping, actually it's called plumbing, fixing of the roof. They know how to do all those jobs. So wako hapa na huko nje. So let me get out. Even this side, kama hawa wamekaa hapo kwa jua. They normally come here very early in the morning. Naona hapo hapo chini kuna mmoja. They normally come here in the morning. And then kama umenunua kitu kutoka hapo ya construction, unaweza pitia hapo wanakupatia their what's it called? Their rate. So with that, we mwenyewe na make decision na wachukua enda nao kufanya job. Kimaliza unawapatia pesa yao anaenda. So I don't know if they have the required documents like work permit or visas. That one I'm not sure. But najua construction, it has a lot of money. Like this building, the building which I've just passed, your building inatengenezwa na ama jamaa. So hii inakonga area yao. Sasa huku naitwa Passaic, kama Little Mexico. Wako all over by the way, these guys. Na wanakonga wamebeba tools zao. So nakuulizia, are you electrician? I'm looking for an electrician. Ruka ndani ya gari anaruka. Wewe na yeye mnaenda? So basically, that's one of the jobs, ama those are some of the jobs that people do here. Na ni rahisi sana kuwapata. So ukisikia uko na shida kwa nyumba, in terms of maintenance, kama ujui kutengeneza nyumba, unakuja hapa, unatafuta mmoja ama wawili, wanaenda kukuchapia kazi. But anyway, I wanted to record that short, but I'll have some time and also come back here to this area and do a quick interview with one of them. Yeah. So that was one what I wanted to show you guys. So see you on the next video, guys.